I'm very proud of
Hayao Miyazaki.
At least he's trying to help.